All right, thank you. There is some breaking news to tell you about now at noon. Changes to sports gambling in Ohio. Ohio Casino Control Commission deciding just minutes ago to ban player prop bets on college sports in our state. Prop bets are when you bet on a player's individual performance instead of a team. The NCAA requested the ban, saying prop bets increased harassment of student athletes. Sports gambling operators have until March 1st to comply.